first guy, and I'll get the other one, okay?
Okay, we're clear.
Let's plant the explosives.
You got it secured properly, cowpoke?
I think so.
Knowing you, I have my doubts.
Shut up, Mike.
Come on, run!
Look at the bombers! On the wood! Come on! There's another set of cannons up ahead!
I got you now, you bastard.
We are all bastards, my friend. But only one of us is some would-be emperor's whore.
We know who you are.
And nobody knows who you are. Not even your goddamn father.
You maggots are going to die.
Eventually, I'm sure we will. But not today, and not because of you.
The U.S. Navy is on the way.
I am sure they are, which is why you're going to let us...
Here!
Damn! You saved my life. Thank you, Captain.
I suppose you men are my cargo.
Dutch Vanderlyn, I am sorry you got hurt.
Captain Sam...
Let's go. Gentlemen.
Oh.
Back to the ship. Come on. What happened to Fusar? He escaped.
I didn't see him.
Damn it!
They have sent the enforcement. Keep going! Another one! Shoot him! On the left, this one on the rock. Come on, let's finish this corner. Let's move. Up there,
in the tower?
Yes. Yes, that's him.
This goddamn idiot. Come on!
He's shooting! We have to take him down! Out there, there's another cannon up ahead on our left. Can you get to that?
I'll try!
Use the cannon on them!
Got it for you, Javier.
Captain, can you handle the ship?
I'll be fine. Come on. We'll get going with the tide before I get any more surprise interviews with local officials.
Are you gonna be okay?
We'll be like you. We'll disappear, probably. Back to Haiti. Believe me, we'll be long gone by morning.
Good. Thank you. Oh. We survived.
Just about.
What now?
What now? What do you mean, what now?
I mean, we're headed back to Lemoyne again, and we're all wanted men.
We slip ashore one by one, find out what's what.
We don't cut and run now? Head back to Blackwater.
No.
Why not?
Because the last thing they'll be thinking is for us to turn up.
We've been on the run for a while now, and it feels like our luck has turned. You know? And I ain't turning back. I had a good run of it, I guess.
We ain't even played our hand yet. We just need to put some more money in our pockets. Make our escape. Broke, alone, they're gonna pick us off one by one. And you know it.
Maybe.
Not. Maybe. We need to split up, keep a low profile, try to track down the rest, but carefully. See if they send any mail. Arthur, you check Shady Bell. We'll find each other eventually. We always do.
And then what?
Then we meet up, we gather the family, we get some money, and get the hell out of there. That's the plan.
We all acting crazy, and that's not what I thought we were gonna be doing
here. We have been in a bad way. Listen, I will kill for my family. Any of you want to judge me for that? That's fine, but that is who I am. Anyone disagree? Anyone?
hear a thunder. Yeah, hear you pray. I can't quite remember just what guided me this way. Oh,
stand unshaken.
Crash of world.
May I stand unshaken amidst the midst of crash of world.
The pines, they often whisper. They whisper, but no tongue can tell.
Shame.